Hi, good evening. I'm Kazuto Miyajima. I'm in SPY51 class. And this time, I took many classes such as Humanities and English 22 and so on. But SP151 class was the best class for me. SP151 class was not a class which students study on the textbook, but it's connected real life. Our mission was using our great speech in public place. I tried to use my speech in two ways, such as playing soccer with my local teammates and doing volunteer in some places. First of all, for me, belong to the local soccer team is very good opportunity to use my English speaking skill, because I have to talk with my teammates to communicate. Otherwise, I gonna lose the game. And before taking this class, I used to say, just pass me or shoot it or too much or thank you. However, I tried to use English skill on purpose. Therefore, I made a lot of friends. One of them is Mexican and Swedish and local Hawaiian and American. So, I made a lot of friends by using speech. And I could use English speaking skill during the game. For example, I used to ignore my opponent when he asked me something. But now, I always try to answer the question, even though it's during the game. And moreover, when the opponent said to me F word, and like when he got angry, I could fight with him with F word too. I realized that when I got angry, my English skill was improving. And secondly, this time I enjoyed doing volunteering in many places such as museums and schools and so on. That was not for money or credit, but it's for people. Volunteerism is an important aspect in America. Using speaking skills in workplace is much difficult than using speaking skills in public places, because I have to use special words. For example, when I worked at Bishop Museum, I had to explain about sensitive sculptures. It was difficult, so it was an effect on my improving English skill. Sometimes people understand, but sometimes people are not. Anyways, my English skill improved by doing volunteering. And in conclusion, we are always using our speech in our life. Therefore, I will continue to improve my English skill after this class is over.